Pastor Ruth Allen Ollison found her true calling after realizing she wanted to communicate a different type of message. Pastor Ollison spent more than 25 years in broadcast communications as a reporter, producer, news director, and in management. Her expertise in media enhanced many markets, including running Emmy Award-winning news departments. After 2 decades in the broadcasting industry, Ollison sought to transform the conditions that she had covered for so long as a journalist. She landed in inner city Houston, where she bought a crack house in one of the most notorious areas of the city and started a ministry while earning a master's degree in divinity. When faced with the daunting task of turning a bleak place of despair into a welcoming home for worship, Pastor Ollison leaned on other spiritual leaders for guidance and support.
Had no idea that a successful journalist would really just give that career or put that career on hold while she responded to her call from the Lord. Again, it was my joy and honor to have been a part of her ministerial development.
Ruth was a leader from the jump.
She is one who exemplifies a lot of creativity and true diligence in pursuit of everything that she does.
The fact that she began a church and became a pastor, not a surprise at all. And the fact that she is going to be in NABJ's Hall of Fame, not a surprise. It's just an honor that somebody else is recognizing it.